Dans la nuit tragique du 6 octobre 1996, des rebelles ont attaqué notre hôpital à Lemera, en République démocratique du Congo. Plus de 30 personnes tuées, les patients abattus dans leur lit à bout portant, le personnel ne pouvant pas fuir, tué de sang-froid. Je ne pouvais pas imaginez que ce n'était que le début. Obligé de quitter l'Emera, en 1999, nous avons créé l'hôpital de Panzi à Bukavu, où je travaille aujourd'hui comme gynécologue obstétricien. La première patiente admise était une victime de viol, ayant reçu un coup de feu dans ses organes génitaux. La violence macabre ne connaissait aucune limite. Cette violence, malheureusement, ne s'est jamais arrêtée.
Professeur Moreau.
Well, thank you very much for coming, friends, colleagues, former students, and so on. Well, it's always a dangerous act, you know, to act up behind Donna, you know. Anyway, but I'm going to try, Donna. It's also a pleasure because there is many of my students in the audience. Students or co-worker, and for me it's very refreshing. It's like, you know, when we had our group meetings, you know, at Rochester, at Michigan, and so on. Anyway, so I'm going to tell you. Can we blow this picture a little bit bigger? Yes. Okay, so I'm going really to talk about my passion about extreme light. So Donna gave you all the background, how to build these high intensity lasers and so on. You don't need much more than that, okay? But I'm going to tell you what you can do with that, okay? Because it's true that it's only recently that we had this phenomenal intensity available, and so there is many new discovery which are being made. Okay, so that's my passion for light. Okay.